heard the monkey talking about something called a tongue twister. It seemed like lots of fun. Oh, but my tongue might get a blister.
Could be lots of fun and hip. Do you want to play with Chip?
Well, what the monkey said is hard to wrap my tongue around. I mean, I think I'd rather watch you two and hear you make the sound. Yeah.
Well, Chip, don't be chicken to try something fun and new. Come up with your own tongue twister that's all about you.
I made up one about myself. Tell me what you think. Dusty Dust Doilies Daily. Is it a good one, or does it stink?
Oh, that's pretty fun. Your talent leaves me in awe. Here is mine that I thought up about my favorite saw. Chainsaws, chainsaws, saw the seesaw, seesaw.
I think I must be leaving. You know, I need some fresh air. All these twisty tongues, how they have me on the run. And it really isn't fair.
Oh, Woodchip, we're so glad you're back. We're sorry about before. Oh, we got carried away with what to say. Are you still feeling sore?
Sore? Oh, no, not at all. I've had a ball. Visiting the monkey who's the most funky. Hey, I had my own tongue twister taught to me by that monkey, mister. Hey, so listen very carefully to a tongue twister about me. All right. Hey, how much wood would Woodchip chip if Woodchip could chip wood?
That is truly great. Indeed, it is first rate.
Now we all have our own. See how much closer we've grown. Chainsaws, chainsaws, saw the seesaw, seesaw. Dusty dust, doilies daily. How much wood would